from EPTV at Compton Beach Studio. Welcome to the afternoon show. This is Vibro along with the EP band inviting you to join Bonus and his guests. And now, boys and girls, please welcome Bonus!
Good afternoon and welcome to EPTV and the afternoon show.
Yay.
So, Baibua, what did you do in sports week?
In school sports week, I was in charge of the parade and I was also walking the parade and I also in the Asia team. Asia means the sky blue.
So, what do you think was the highlight of the school's sports week?
Ah, definitely. The highlight of the school sports week is, of course, the cheerleaders. Yeah.
So, my boy, you're in luck because today's guest is the Ashur cheerleaders team.
Please welcome. Please take a seat.
So, Lisa, how do you feel to be a cheerleader?
I feel so proud because Compton Beach School cheerleaders was very famous and a lot of people from our school and outside of our school came to our school just to watch our show.
Wow. So, did your team won the competition?
No.
No? That's okay, that's okay. So, Pan, are there any difficulties?
When I was a cheerleader, it was a very tough time. Mm. I need to wake up in the morning, finding the sponsors for our budget.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And we stay late till 3 a.m. in the morning, practicing our dancing, our cheering.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it was a tough time.
Mm. Okay.
So, Yufa, how do you feel after you went all through that and after sports week?
After sports week, I feel that I have more confidence to do like many things in life. And I very miss the time that our team has to practice together.
Wow! So, Opa, why did you join the cheerleaders team?
Actually, I love to dance and I saw like cheerleading teams in M1. And I want to be in that
picture. Oh, okay.
So, Opal, to you, is practice hard?
Yes.
You know, we took a video of you guys practicing and we can show it on the TV right now. Thank you, the cheerleading team, for answering our questions and coming to the show.
She says she wants to teach us the dance.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, let's try it.
Okay. Let them show first. Then.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, Lisa, please show us your cheerleaders dance.
What I'm going to do is to pull my hands up like this. And we call it hands up, okay?
Okay.
So it'll be like shoulder, ready, 3 and 4.
Oh, can you teach me like that? I really want to do. Okay.
The thing is,
wait, can you teach me too?
Okay, Bonus, come.
Someone help me.
You. Pun. Okay.
There isn't much difference between boys and girls.
Okay.
Like,
you have to do your hands like this.
Okay, like this way?
Behind your back.
Okay. Okay.
And the word three is to pull your hands up like this.
Okay.
And then the word and, you pull your hand down.
And
for girls, you have to bend your knee to the right.
Okay, okay, okay.
And the word four is just pull it like this.
Okay, like this, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
That's right.
Okay. Well, that's how about you? Can you do it now?
You don't need to bend your knees like this because you're a boy.
Okay, so you
pull it up. Three and four.
Four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, cheerleaders, ready? Three and four.
Oh, it's all like this? Okay. Oh, okay, okay, like this. Okay, 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 again. I will do it properly.
Ready? Three and four.
Oh, is that okay?
Yeah.
Oh, cool! I know it's a tough term because only like the simple... Oh,
from the services first, really, I think it was really easy, but...
Yes!
Yes!
Okay.
Yes. So, today we have another guest. She's a wonderful singer and she's going to sing for us. So, please welcome Peking!
Yay!
So, Peking, how long have you been singing?
I'm not sure, but I have started singing since I was child, since I was young.
Yes.
Oh, okay. So, what is your favorite song and what kind of music do you like?
For me, it depends on how's my life going at that time.
Oh, so how about now? How about now?
You like now? For now. listen to the song, kind of like sad songs, because on Monday, my favorite artist, he came to Thailand and I cannot go because of I have to go to school for a quiz.
Oh, sad song for Korean pop. Okay, okay, okay.
So, can you sing us a song?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Okay.
At me, I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
That was beautiful. So,
thank you
for singing for us. So, that's our show. See you again.